Police in Brussels had an unusual problem to deal with on Friday. A group of zebras running wild through the city, as you do. The three animals had escaped from a ranch on the outskirts of the Belgian capital and were on the loose for more than an hour before being rounded up. It took three separate teams of police to run them down, but all of the zebras have now been, as officials put it, contained.